To all of you, I am Pooja Singh. Today we are going to discuss about welding. So this is a part of it, utilization of electrical energy. So it is a process in which we join to metal plate with the help of increasing temperature, applying pressure or filling the metal is called welding. So electrical welding, we joining two metal plates with the help of electrical application is called known as electrical welding. So there are some advantages of electrical welding electrical welding is economical, clean welding as compared to other, maintenance cost is low, uniform welding and easy to operate. So there are two types of electric welding. First one is resistance welding and second one is arc welding. So we are going to explain resistance welding. There are five major types of resistance welding. First is butt welding, second is flash welding, third is spot welding, fourth is seam welding, and last one is projection welding. So this is the type of arc welding. First is metal arc welding, carbon arc welding, atomic hydrogen welding and helium welding. So there are so many type to select proper selection of welding process on depend on following factors, like which method we can select our welding process. So first type is depend on type of metal to be weld. If we are using some kinds of different metal, so we need to use some different electrodes, like which electrodes we are using to use for welding, like conducting, non-conducting, ferrous alloy, which kinds of material we are using, such kind. So it is basically first type of selection of using welding. Next one is cost involved, nature of metal product to be fabricated, which kinds of metal and product is used to fabricate it, the metal, welding is select in such process. So technique of production adopt or use. So last one is technique of production adopt or use. That means ki which kinds of technique of production, if we are using welding in nanotechnology field, we are using different welding. If we are using in automation, so we are using different welding. So there are some selection process to select types of welding. So first we are going to discuss about resistance welding. So in this welding, of high amount of current passes through the metal to be joined, and due to the high resistance provided by metal surface, so heat develop and metal get weld. So this is basically depend on pressure or heat. If we are applying high pressure and heat, the metal will be joined. Such kinds of welding is known as resistance welding. Some limitations to be obtained in such kinds of welding, like metal surface must be clean, voltage we use below 4 to 12 volt. That means in this welding we are using minimum voltage like 4 to 12 volt, and current is very high, up to 100 ampere current is used in such kinds of welding, and power consumption between 60 to 180 volt. Watt for each square of millimeter area. That means each square of millimeter area required 60 to 140 watt and 100 ampere current, and lowest voltage like 4 to 12 volt. This is the important factor. And heat produced in such kinds of welding, heat produced by H is equals to I square RT, where T is time varying. So current is controlled by changing primary voltage of transformer or auto transformer, changing the number of turns. So this is the extra fact about electric welding. This is advantage of resistance welding. So it is used to join similar or dissimilar material are weld. That means by resistance welding we can join similar or dissimilar material, and rapid welding action take place. That means we are weld our metal rapidly. Less skill required in such kinds of welding, we are required very less skill, and suitable for large production. That means resistance welding is suitable for large production. If we are using for industrial purpose, any manufacturing field, field and automation field, such kinds of welding is very suitable. No filling material are used. In this kinds of welding, any kinds of filling material are used for welding. So disadvantage. It is having basically one major disadvantage, that is it have high initial and maintenance cost. That is the major disadvantage of resistance welding, that is it required high initial and maintenance cost. That's it. Thank you so much.